you're back. I owe you a great deal, friend.
I won't be. I too.
You!
Huh, had a feeling you'd be back.
Do you require magical identification?
You will.
Much better. Brothos. Not enough energy. This should be the place. Time to take a closer look.
The cycle continues.
I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy.
This one may be worthy, but it is too soon to tell.
Worthy of what?
You are heading in the right direction. A light in the darkness, bright like the sun. Steady as stone, so the day can be won. Raging, yet quiet. A heart full of pain. This cycle of strife, unbreakable chain. Soon you will understand.
Welcome back, friend.
Indeed, Kane. Oh.
Astonishing. This is indeed an object of holy power. To think an old man like me would ever hold such a thing. With the dagger as catalyst, the ritual should not fail. The time has come. Now then, I believe after all this tribulation, you deserve the honor. Destroy the shards once and for all. Three shards expunged from this world and safe.
Please don't. In truth.
Yes. But let us. Unfortunately for us, Rem.
Stronger already. Point me to the enemy.
As it has been, so shall it be. You are powerful.
I can't keep my eyes open.
Standing in the ancient city of Corvus, Deidesse the Builder bestowed the eternal crown upon her son, Kion. Fueled by the artifact's power, Kion formed the Immortals and swore to protect Sanctuary from the burning hells. But he would not do so unwatched. Knowing that power corrupts, Deidesse charged her daughter Akiba with a heavy burden. It would be her job to ensure the Immortals were forever worthy of this gift. Should they ever fall to the burning hells, Akiba and her shadows would take their place as the defenders of Sanctuary.
This cycle is eternal. As you will come to learn, visit the historical...
Welcome. Here for tales of West. For you, I can share the...
That scroll is only found by those truly capable of defending Sanctuary. But power can lead to corruption or sloth.
If you know how to fight demons without inviting...
Visions of us all, future and past, bear witness. This...
The Immortals, bestowed with righteous power, by Deodessa, the Builder. Their charge? To defend Sanctuary against the burning hells. To use their strength to keep the relentless demons at bay. To be a beacon of hope and light. But victories are temporary, and the Immortals can never relent or yield. Even if all hope seems lost, they must find the courage to stand defiant for all time.
Do you know now why you were called? I did not know.
Are you back with me? Good. Remember, we are but one.
In chatting with the Unspoke, normally access to the Court of Whispers is restricted.
Akiba.
You think you have what it takes to walk this path?
Many say they want...
We tend. Prepare yourself.
A dark burden given, and a hidden force created. One that could step up should the mightiest immortal fail. The shadows, constant challengers to the would-be defenders of Sanctuary. They would test the immortals. Looking for weakness and apathy. Led by Akiba, the shadows would overthrow the immortals when the time was right. But even in victory, she knew her watch had just begun. For this is an eternal cycle.
The battle hall of a great hero. My brother was the strongest. Bring down the immortal. Reclaim. It had to be done. Good that you did not hesitate. Should the immortals return to yourself?
And now you know the truth.
Are the ones making sure the immortals never become corrupt or complete?
Yes. Though, you may simply continue. Listen for rumors.
You're back. Did you?
They are skilled at fighting demons.
Yes. Thankfully, everything has been prepared.
Thank you, once again. My health returns. Never rush, child of the Kathos. No, not yet. You're trying my patience. I need energy.
Dark.
Please, don't. The battle. Bring down the immortal. Reclaim.
Thank you.
It had to be done. Good that you did not hesitate.